You how to adding accessories with dress on female model using this Photoshop. So I am just opening a Photoshop. So this is in a Photoshop interface, menu bars, tool options, toolbars, and this is the palettes which are coming from window menu. You can check over there. All these options palettes are open there. So now I'm just going to file, open the fashion model. I'm going to my location and select open that. So this is a fashion model and I'm going to open to adding some of two accessories on this model. So I'm going to on my location and then I'm come to on open this. And I take this handbag and the eyeglass and I open it. So I'm going to see all of the same view. So window, arrange, and tile vertical. Now we see all of three at the same view. So these are accessories I want to add over this model. So first I do convert to into layer, double click, and to OK with that. So now I'm going to make a selection of this eyeglass. Then I'm using a tool to quick selection. So I'm just go to the quick selection tool. Just hold for a second and you get the tall options up there. And you just drag on the eyeglasses to get to selection of this eyeglass. Then we have add this. Now we have get the selection of this eyeglass. Now I want to cut and paste over there. So I go add it and cut and come to this close first and come to this window. That's model image. We have to just click over there and then we go to add it and paste over there. Then now we need to be Control T. So select this Control T. For transform, or you go in the edit menu to get the free transform options. But before that, I want to make a selection of this eyeglass frame. Then we go for gradient and we go for to take the color of this gradient shades. The first color is this and then OK. And we go for second slide to select the color of the second. And then OK. And then OK with this gradient editors. Now we have to use a gradient option, this slider, linear gradient, and just click and drag. So we need to be other direction. So this is a perfect gradient of the eyeglass. Then we have to go for select menu and deselect this option. Then we have to make a transform to fit on the eye of this model. So Control plus zoom so we can understand exactly where we have to place this. Then we have to Control T and use shift and alt to drag proportionally to be there and put on the eyes and just scale and fit over there. First we have to do opacity less so we can understand very clearly where the right position on the eyes to put this eyeglass frame or eyeglass. I'm using the scale over there and I want to be rotate this from this side. I have to perfect to rotate this. And you can use arrow tool for precisely move over there. Yes. Use a keyboard arrow tool left and right to precisely move to adjust this position. So this we done. Then we can adjust the opacity of this after the scale we done. So very perfectly we have to fix this to eyeglass on her eyes. So it look nice. Slightly we have to move or scale and then rotate. That's perfect. We do enter. And now we have to adjust the opacity. That's too much, a little bit less. So we can see the eyeglass shades very perfectly transparent her eyes. That's with that. This we have to zoom out, control minus. Then we have to take this back to fix on her hand. So for that we take the magic eraser, hold for a second and just click on the white. So it's automatically erased over there. Now we have to make a correction to the blow of this handbag. There's just some white shade to select with the rectangle marquee tool and delete this. Now we have deselect this selection. Now we have to make more correction. If you see on control plus on zoom, then we take the lasso tool, polygon lasso tool, and we have click to make a selection of this white shade which is below of the bag. And then we have delete this and we go to control D to remove the selection. Now we have to take this select and drag and drop over there. Now we have to control minus to see this whole view. Now we have to close all these files. We have to zoom out, control minus, and we have to scale it very proportionally. So shift and alt proportionally, you have to scale it so we can fix according to the view. Not much scale, we just make at least proportionally to this model. So just hold on her hand and we scale little bit, not much. Again I'm repeat because we want a proportionally to be fixed this accessories on her hand. To slightly move or precisely move, you use the keyboard arrow tool. Control minus to see this, and I did a opacity less so I can remove by this eraser for hold for a second, you get the eraser, because that overlapping hand of this handbag hand, just want to erase this to get to see that she lady is hand for this handbag, and opacity is 100. So we've done this. Then we have to apply some shadows. So double click on this layer. We get the layer styles over there. And we click on the drop shadow. And we see the drop shadows and this opacity, how much we want to be a less shadows over on the dress of this handbag. We change the angle because the shades of the background drop shadow I want on her dress, not much but little bit. So it gives the depth of the handbag. So we have to just reduce opacity so we can see the shadows more highlighting over there. And then we fix the distance. Very close this handbag, the shadows, and we give the more size of this get blur. So after done, so here we done the accessories, adding eyeglass handbag on the fashion model to look nice. I hope you understood. If you have queries, aonlinetraining.com.